For Blair's Cooking with Paul First. Today I'm talking about morelli pasta with garlic and basil. Now garlic and basil just so belong as staples in pasta. And honestly, this pasta is jam-packed with garlic and basil flavor. It's just so flavorful. You really don't even need to add any more additional garlic and basil to it because there's just such great intense flavors in this pasta. It comes in this 250 gram bag here, and I want to show you the color of it. You can definitely see how the basil has kind of infused this pasta with kind of like a green hue. There's actually little specks throughout. Even just the color of it, the smell of it, my entire kitchen right now, just from cooking it just smells of that gorgeous garlic and basil scent. Honestly, it's just really flavorful. Here it is here. You can see how the pasta has really maintained that green color to it. And you can see like the little specks of the green basil. It adds like a little bit pop of a color to your plate. It's just such a great pasta. Now, I love taking cherry tomatoes, reducing them down with chicken stock or vegetable stock. So all the liquid of the tomato kind of just renders out and they become a little bit more mushy. And then I add in some zucchini and some red onions and some bocconcini cheese and add it to this garlic and basil pasta. It's gonna be like one of the most flavorful pastas you'll ever taste. It's unbelievable. You're gonna love it. So you can find this pasta and so many more all at Qualfirst at www.qualfirst.com. Thanks.